We have guests.
What's up?
Mikey's with us.
Mikey.
The random two princes.
Spin doctor fucking two princes is with us.
Yep. Thank you, sir. That was a nice moment. That was a moment.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
You do look just like that motherfucker right now.
Oh, yeah.
What is with that?
I don't know.
Did you plan that?
Nope.
It does. Funny.
I didn't plan it at all. No, I did not.
I think he's fucking lying.
It works.
I think he's lying.
I got my beard.
Hey, guys. We got Mikey in the house.
Yeah,
Mikey. How many fucking times are we going to introduce Mikey?
I know, right?
It's like three times.
Sorry.
Yeah, what's going on, bro?
Come on, guys. Get together.
Brother, I wonder about you sometimes.
So do I.
I don't mean to be out of it.
He's more than out of it, either.
Oh, you definitely mean to be out of it. I promise that. You want this fucking turd of a roach?
I'll take the turd.
All
right. He said he'll hit the turd.
Gentlemen.
Let me hit the turd. Hold on.
Hit the turd. You know, I admire you. I admire that. You know, I like the turd.
It's a turd.
Just because it's the best part.
We got Chucky and Tiffany in the house.
That's where I was going with.
Yes.
We have guests tonight.
Awesome.
Oh, that's right. We do have guests. It's the good guy, Chucky, before he became crazy.
Right.
The good guy. Yeah, it is.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, it is. I didn't even realize.
Yeah, that's the original Chucky.
That's the Chucky of Tiffany doll replica from Trick or Treat Studios.
It's so dope.
It's awesome.
Word.
It's very fucking awesome.
She's the doll from the movie. You know, I shipped her over here.
It's fucking cool.
It's fucking awesome.
It looks amazing. Hey. Psycho.
Damn, straight. You got psycho on that ass.
I don't want that.
That was some crazy shit.
It's going to fucking make me sick. I just got nauseous.
Did you?
I got nauseous, too.
I got nauseous. I don't want anymore.
It's a little bit weird. All right, so it's Halloween. We got Chucky and the Bride.
Yep.
Kicking it. Let's watch their trailer.
Everyone has a Halloween they'll always remember. And this is Jake's.
Jake, you into vintage?
No, I'm into retro.
Oh, what's the difference?
About $10.
Fair enough. Look at that. Someone took the butcher knife.
Hi. I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
He has no penis.
No.
Jake, are you okay?
I can't stand this out of blood. Pussy.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
No, Jake, that isn't quite right.
What happened to you, Jake? You used to have friends.
Don't forget your boy toy.
I'm sorry. Nobody that old has a fucking Chucky doll.
Okay.
He's doing high school.
It's contagious, isn't it? Laughing at people. Well, guess what, dickhead? Now the joke's on you.
Oh, shit. It's like kind of a carry kind of thing.
Oh, God. Hi, I'm Chucky, and I'm your friend to the end.
Oh, wow.
What did you do?
Mommy says real killing is bad.
Yeah, well, mommy's full of shit. Look around you. It's the World Series of Slaughter.
Stop. Did you feel that?
Everywhere Jake Wheeler goes, death seems to follow. This creepy doll just creeps me the hell out.
It's kill or be killed. Everybody's gotta choose.
What's going on with you? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Chucky.
That's pretty wrong.
He's gone.
Dude, you have a serious doll problem.
If you only knew.
I
That's hey, fucking kid, crazy.
That's pretty badass.
I'm gonna
badass.
Go kill your sister. Wanna come?
I'm sleepy.
You snooze, you lose.
What?
Oh my god.
That's messed up. Okay, yeah, I've seen this.
So that's gonna be pretty
wow.
cool.
Wow. Season one looks fun.
Yeah, and so, you know, Chucky is terrorizing a whole new generation of kids, and Tiffany's there in Jennifer Tilly's body.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
because in Seed of Chucky, she transferred her soul into Jennifer Tilly's body.
In the movies.
In the movies. So she's okay. living as Jennifer Tilly now and Tiffany at the same time.
Really?
Yes.
So do they bring her back into the show in season two?
Yes, she's in season two so
get
far.
Get the fuck out of here.
Season two.
And Glenn and Glenda are in season two as well.
I don't know who that is.
Well, Glenn and Glenda's the Glenn kid.
Kid.
The kids.
Yeah. Oh, okay. From all right. Chuck okay, that's what I'm saying, guys. I'm fucking way behind.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh.
Is that your laugh, David?
Yeah.
I was thinking.
You will be placed in a facility with other violent juvenile offenders.
They could learn from their mistakes by thinking on their sins.
Welcome to Incarnate Lord.
Fucking cat.
You've suffered great pain in your young life.
Chucky's gonna come for us again.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been 3 days since my last confession.
Yes, right.
That's me in the corner.
Season two looks way better than season one.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just
so
saying
far,
that right
so far,
now.
Far, yes, way better.
Looks way better.
Another killer doll with a shady plan.
How many of you are there?
Wait, you got a knife? Yeah, I got a knife. They passed him out at orientation.
Don't make me come back there.
Get the fuck out of here.
Warping that bitch from hell.
I'm going to have to watch this. Glenn, oh, shit.
Glenda, it's shit. So nice to see your sweet faces.
Mom, who the hell is Nika Pierce? Your mother is a psychotic murderer who thinks she's in love with me, and she chopped off all my limbs, and she's kept me trapped in here for a year.
Mom's a murderer.
Mom's a lesbian.
There is an evil in our midst, and we must confront it.
I'm the MVP of serial murder. I mean, I've killed more people than you have Insta followers.
Stop fighting.
Oh,
oh, she just died, Chucky.
I am risen.
And it didn't even take me 3 days.
Oh, my God.
Satanic Chucky.
I know, right? That looks amazing, dude.
It's not like he's not a serial killer. I mean,
get
come
the
on.
Fuck out of here. That looks amazing.
So Chucky's back this time, and he's like evil, evil, evil. I mean,
yeah, a little
know,
bit.
He's but going after bit. Tiffany. He's going after people in the church.
But he had all those Chuckies. They got a whole army
An
of Chuckies.
An army of Chuckies.
That's funny. Insane.
Well, because, you know, that's what season one was about. The goal, and Tiffany and Chucky's goal in season one was that they could create an army of Chuckies by transferring his soul into multiple dolls. Taking over the world.
Are you serious?
Through the voodoo that they've always used, which, you know, voodoo's always been in the Chucky movie.
Right.
Yeah.
All right,
so what we're going to do.
In the honor of horror, there is a band called Ice Nine Kills, which apparently does nothing but a bunch of horror shit, and I'm down with that.
Yeah.
So.
Motherfucking awesome.
It looks to me as if their biggest song, most viewed, would be The American Nightmare.
A lot of views.
Sounds fitting. Yeah. All right, let's check that out. Here we go.
Getting ready for bed at a regular time is one of the most important habits you can learn.
Oh,
David
boy.
Has probably never stopped to think what a wonderful thing sleep is. Dreams are normal, too. Going to bed at a regular time.
I like it already.
This is going well.
Rest your head, here's a lullaby. Sleep
that, dude. That's wow. Fucking great.
Yeah,
it's a better thing.
That's fantastic, man. Hell yeah.
Pretty good.
Hell yeah, dude. Fantastic.
Awesome.
Dude, how fucking creative, man. Right on.
That's amazing.
It's hilarious.
Hell yeah!
It's pretty badass.
Fantastic.
I love the Freddy Krueger reference.
Yeah,
that was awesome. That's all that was Freddy Krueger.
Yeah, that was fucking cool as shit. I'm totally pumped on that.
That's my first Spider-Man kills.
So your first time seeing that video?
I've never seen that. I've seen some other videos before. It sounds familiar because my daughter definitely has jammed that song in this house before.
Really?
And in the car, I'm sure. It sounds very familiar to me. I loved it. Yes. I'm going to listen to more of them for a song that's been out for over 4 years. Slacker. Fucking slackers. Anyway, Mikey, thanks for coming by once again.
Oh, I love
thanks
being
for bringing
here.
Your Chucky Mikey. Dolls.
Yeah, this is dope shit.
Those things are fucking cool. Hit all the fun buttons at the bottom. Leave a comment. Yell at fucking Brian. Tell Randy it looks like Spin Doctor, dude. All right. Peace, y'all. Take care.
Peace.
Check me out. Don't forget to hit that like button.
Hit the button.